Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Pokemon Sapphire. In this episode, I am going to go to Old Ale Town and maybe battle my rival. Basically, this game's pretty good, actually. This guy gives you a potion. Which you'll probably need if you don't know. Get your ass kicked. Oh. Alright, this is the first battle with my rival. Well, he's not hard, really. This run is going to be a link type run, actually. Well, okay, not a link type run, that would suck. I mean, a mono, water, or ground. I don't know which one I should do. Probably mono, water. Because that's actually fun compared to mono grass. Mono ground. That's actually fun and it's actually pretty easy to do. It's actually pretty easy to do. So I get the running shoes. I'm looking for my second Pokemon already. Nope, it's actually in here. Gonna pause and yes, this is it. No, I'm not going to give a nickname to the captured Lotad. And this is what, and this mono water type run is going to take a long time to get done. Yeah, I so much tend to dawdle, get some potions. Although I do wish that you could get repels earlier in this game. And the difference between Pokemon Sapphire and then Emerald is I'm probably judging on this run, I'm probably going to be either very underleveled or very overleveled. Or, no, no, not, not over, very overleveled. Probably be a bit underleveled, like, for this whole run. Yeah, it's somewhat fun, but it, yeah, but... This is, you know what, isn't the only game I'm playing right now. I do have a lot of things. Yeah, my December's gonna be busy. With playing. I mean, my late November's gonna be busy. Both of them. Now it's not very occupied. Early December's probably. I'll probably film a lot during December. Just saying. Well, okay, not film a lot. I really don't do. I mean, I'm probably gonna upload a bit more than I usually do in December. I've done that in previous. Well, not in previous years because I only did this for less than a year or so. Okay. I'm gonna start using the mud slaps and see if that gets a better result. Better result. Actually, that. Sorry for saying that twice. Oh well. All right, I'm going to see. I actually can't wait till I'm going to be getting my third Pokemon. I'm probably gonna be with Lotad and Mudkip for a long time in their unevolved forms for a long time. Okay, not their unevolved forms for a long time, but I'm just gonna be with Lotad and Mudkip in their unevolved forms for probably two more episodes. I mean, three, four to four more episodes. All right, bye guys. Next episode, I am going to go and down the next route. Okay, bye guys.